2007, you suffered a serious injury. How did that setback affect you?
Mentally, it affected me so much where I was like, wait a second, now all these people don't believe in me. And now they're saying at 18, I'm too old to make the Olympics and I'm too injured and I'm too washed up. And my mom actually had like a really good point, was like, pretend you're a horse at a horse race. Put your blinders on, you know, and you just like